Shocking. Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm Abigail Epton, and today we are watching the Jonas Brothers get owned by Mickey Mouse.
And cut. Great video shoot, guys.
This is bullpucky. Yeah, we've had it, gosh darn it.
Uh-oh, looks like we've got a problem.
Our decision is final. We have decided, as a band, not to wear purity rings anymore.
Yeah, you tell them, Joe.
Boys, I know you're tired, but the purity rings are important to the company's image.
We don't care about the company.
And you're gonna say that to the boss's face?
We aren't afraid of him.
Well, I hope you're right, because the boss is on his way here. Now.
Oh, Jesus, he's here. Boss is here.
Let's be strong, guys.
Hello, sir. How was your trip?
What's all this I'm hearing about not wearing the purity rings, huh?
We'll just leave you alone.
That's Mickey Mouse's voice.
So, I guess we have some issues, huh?
We need to talk about something.
Oh, boy. I just love flying all the way to Colorado to hear about your problems, huh?
Look, we just want our concerts to be about our music and not about purity rings.
Oh, gosh, fellas. Let me explain this to you one more time. You have to wear the purity rings because that's how we can sell sex to little girls. See, if we make the posters with little girls reaching for your junk, then you have to wear purity rings or else Disney Company looks bad.
But we don't want to be selling sex to little girls anymore.
Rings stay on.
Well, maybe we'll just refuse to go on stage.
Don't talk to me. Like that? You know? Piece of sh-
Shocking.
Now, do we have a problem?
No, sir.
No, Mr. Mouse.
Oh, that's good, because I thought we had a problem for a minute there, huh? All right, now, get out there and make me some goddamn money.
I had no clue there's such thing as purity rings. What the F? Well, thank you for watching this with me. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.